Deputies recover a gun while patrolling in Harrison Township. We're talking about the area of Salem and Free Pike. Just after midnight, police approached a person who was loitering at a gas station. Deputies say the person then took off when he saw them and dropped a loaded semi-automatic handgun as he ran through a parking lot at Salem and Gettysburg. They brought in a canine to track him and spent most of the night looking for him, but a last check have been unable to locate him.